Hi, I'm Rich, and, well, my name's Rich. I'm not really rich. But have you ever wondered how cool is your house? Well, I'm talking about, are you having a lot of leaks and things, and you sort of wish you knew where the leaks were? Well, good news. Yes, Home Depot has, well, not every Home Depot has them, but in the rental center, they have what they call FLIR, which is an infrared camera that you can take the little card out after you take some pictures and put it on your computer and download it. I rented it for $50-something. What I did is go just before they close, that way you can get it. You have all night to play with it. Sometimes you have to charge the battery, which is a sort of a, you mean I gotta charge the battery before it works? I mean, does that make any sense? But anyway, an FLIR infrared camera. Now, I want to show you this thing up here. Let me get my little camera. You just wouldn't tell by looking, but I took my camera and looked up here, and I had two dark squares. And I'm thinking, what is that? Dark squares meaning it was cold. I think it was about 25 degrees outside when I took the picture. So I climbed up into the attic and I looked at my camera, and there was two, and it was sort of dark in the camera, there were two bright sort of red squares about the same place. Now the red square is showing heat, or the heat that was coming from my, from the inside of the house. So I shined some light down there, and lo and behold, someone had pulled the insulation off. This is a house we just bought about a year ago. Pulled the insulation off around the wall and didn't cover it up. And I'm thinking, oh my goodness. And so I put the insulation back on, or put it back up, and it worked great. Now, another thing is you can look around windows, see where some of the drafts are, so the cold spots, see if you need to caulk. See if you need to run some foam around the windows on the inside, or around the molding, take the molding off and different things. Also, if you look at just a plug, I put this little styrofoam piece on there. I want to show you the picture before, and if you see how dark purple, that's cold air coming down the wires into the socket, which means your house is cooling off there. The best way to do it is not only the styrofoam around the plug, but also if you could get up in your attic and put some styrofoam around the hole where the wire goes down, that'll stop the drafts. But you can see before and after the plugs. You can do this all over your house with this camera looking for different things. Anyway, I hope this helped. FLIR camera at Home Depot. Not every Home Depot rents them, but you can find all your cold air, and I guess your hot air too, leaks. It's a lot of fun just to see what you can find in your house. And the more insulated, the more drafts you stop, the less electric bills and gas bills you're gonna have. So good luck. Thanks for watching.